I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Will? I'm Daddy Elf.
And I'm Sid. We've got a lot coming your way.
We'll be right back. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or not. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you'll be bad or good. So be good for goodness sake.
The Dunes basketball team has a few roster spots still available. If you recently tried out for Wool Boys basketball and did not make it, contact Coach Rulin about possibly trying out for the Dunes team.
If you tried out for the Dunes before and didn't make the cut, you can still try out again. We would also love for everyone to come out and cheer us on at our first home game on December 13th in the North Auxiliary Gym. Any questions? You can contact Coach Rulin at RulinA@westottawa.net or check him out on Twitter at Coach Rulin. Whoa.
Wopong meets every Thursday from 3 to 4. Make sure to be there tomorrow.
There will be an SLU meeting on December 14th in Mrs. Ruby's room, A204. Be there. Don't forget, the toy drive is still going on. Be sure to check out your first hour teacher for specifics on your child and continue to bring in presents.
It's an awesome way to give back to kids in our school district. The winning first hour will receive a donut breakfast and, of course, bragging rights. The West Ottawa Jungle Committee is holding a silent auction on December 16th during the boys' basketball game against Holland High. The auction will take place in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
There will be an informational meeting for all students interested in Dutch dance on Tuesday, December 13th, after school in Mrs. Cheney's room A148 in the North Building. If you cannot attend, please stop by Mrs. Cheney's room. All are welcome.
Dutch dance is open to 9th through 12th graders and is a fun way to exercise, get involved in a school activity, and volunteer for your community, which looks great on college apps. Dutch dancers are also the number one Tulip Time attraction, with people coming from all around the world to watch. Practices for new dancers start January and are twice a week.
There is a coat drive hosted by Woe Renaissance for elementary kids in the West Ottawa community. It will be a class competition. Whichever seminar can collect the most coats, gloves, and hats will receive a donut party.
The dates are December 5th through December 16th. There will also be lunch fundraising events. We will be collecting coat donations on the boys' varsity home basketball game on December 16th. Sizes needed are boys and girls extra small through large.
Drama Club will be meeting today, December 7th from 3 to 4 in the South High School choir room.
Seniors, time is money! Please check the Woe local scholarship sites for scholarship opportunities. Several scholarships have December deadlines. The website is updated as soon as new opportunities arise. Our very own Woe drone, Zach Neitzel, made a sweet video about basketball.
Let's take a look.
It's amazing. You start winning basketball games, the community, the program, the school, there's an energy. You have to imagine Coach Wintermiller, every time he brings his team out to practice, there's a fire that they believe that they think they can do something special. Off a 6-14 a year ago, 2-8 in the OK Red, they've already surpassed the win total from a year ago, and they're at 9-0 on the season.
In this conference, you got to bring your A game all the time. You can't come in kind of like, hey, you know what? No. I mean, any night, any one of these teams could knock someone else off, and you got, like I said, you got to bring your best game.
Starting lineup for Steve Windemuller again in his third year here at West Ottawa.
I think the other thing is, what's the sixth man going to be for West Ottawa, the black hole? Are they going to be a factor in this game or not a factor? And I think they're going to do everything they can to be a factor in this game.
West Ottawa and the Panthers are trying to make a statement here tonight.
Did you know that Woe Renaissance is hosting a movie night on December 9th?
Yeah, it's going to be in the PAC from 7 to 9.
Students voted and selected the movie Elf. Today will be on tickets will be on sale this week.
Students need their IDs to get in. This event is strictly for West Ottawa High School students only. We'd love to see everyone there.
Anime Club is meeting today, Wednesday from 3 to 4 in Ms. Harrigan's room, A152. Stop by and watch anime and discuss with others.
The next cooking club meeting will be on December 12th. We'll be having a pretty festive holiday party and we'll meet in room A138. Please bring $3 to cover the cost of supplies. Rumor has it, Cam made a video about the new Black Hole Leader.
What's up, Woe? We're the new Black Hole Leaders. I'm Cam Hillerich.
I'm Sam Strobel. And for today's game, the theme is
Black and White Out! Woo!
Well, Woe, we threw a lot your way. Thanks for sticking around.
Make sure to come out to the basketball game and support our Panthers. Have a great day, Woe.